Now, to Mexico City, residents were treated to a very rare sight, a sun halo. To the naked eye, the halo appears to show a circular rainbow. It's caused when sunlight passes through ice crystals in thin cirrus clouds in the Earth's atmosphere. Now, the sun halo was extra special to pedestrians who say it appeared to form directly over the Angel of Independence Monument.